All right, Coach. Short week this week. You got a very, very important road game in the altitude. How do you approach these players mentality-wise?
Well, I think, you know, one of the things is we have quite a few who have been there before. And so we were also in Salt Lake City. And actually, our guys perform a lot better than we thought, you know, being in the altitude also. And even in the second half down there, I mean, it was a crazy game that ended up, I think it was about 5-3 or something like that. And our guys kept pushing and pushing the envelope. So that didn't seem to bother them. So hopefully that's the case. Again, you know, we'll go a day beforehand. Hopefully, you know, try to get a feel for it. But we have quite a few guys who have played in the altitude. So we're hoping that that doesn't become a huge factor.
Now, set 12 games left in the schedule. This one being a very important one because this both teams are on the outside looking in, and now this one implies a little bit more playoff heat. What do you tell your team this week just going through the practice motions?
Well, first and foremost is not giving up bad goals. You know, we've given up some poor goals, and then give ourselves a chance to when you keep it at zero, you give yourself a chance because we will get opportunities, we will get chances. It's just a matter of making sure that we put the ball in the back of the net. Obviously, being away from home, we have to be just a little bit more conservative. It can't be flying out. The altitude has something to it, the travel. So it's just a matter of the concentration that we need to have before we go to a place like Colorado and make sure that, you know, we're properly prepared for that. Like you said, you know, 3 points, I mean, it's a 6-point swing. You know, we need to make sure that we catch some of those teams above us. and we're close. So this is a game that we feel, you know what I mean, that, you know, we can get some points. We played them here before. We did relatively well. And so we're hoping that we can go down there and do the same.
And now last season you played them twice over there, and you guys walked away with a very good draw the last time out that you guys went over there to Colorado Springs. What can you apply from that game into this game that you guys can be successful out there?
Well, yeah, it's a little different. We have quite a few different guys from, you know, from last year that played in that game. You know, but we have some of the same. I think the most important thing that we have is being defensively sound and making sure that we're compact and defensively sound. That's what we did down there last year, and we were able to get away with the draw. I actually felt that the first game which we lost 2-1, that game we should have gotten even more out of that. You know what I mean? And we felt that we did a lot to make sure that we got more points. So in that sense, we feel that, you know, we can go down there and hold our own. You know, now it's just a matter of making sure that we make plays on both ends of the field and trying to get out of there with 3 points.
Now we face a team that's not too offensively sound. We face a lot of teams recently that have been like goal scorers, like monsters on offense. Do we change a little bit of the game plan this time going around, maybe not focus too much on defending and more finishing those attacks that we've been kind of struggling with in the front, and focusing more on the attacking third this week?
No, it's a both, you know, because sometimes, like anything else, I mean, we have moments in which we can't score, then we score one or two goals, and, you know, we score four or five, you know what I mean? So the floodgates are capable of opening, and the other team gets deflated. So I think most important is for us not to get deflated. So not conceding goals. I mean, listen, we're looking down there. I'm not looking to go score four or five goals. 1-0 would be wonderful, you know what I mean? So just one more goal than them would be ideal. And yeah, but I mean, I just think we have to minimize the like bad goals, as you would call them. Just, you know, we got to make sure they earn anything they have, and that we're not giving them easy looks into our goal. Thanks. Can I get